Mr. Singh says that he will have discussions with Progress Singapore Party's non-constituency members of parliament. He says he will extend his support in light of the assignment of staff and resources to support the opposition's efforts in the House. He says he will speak in greater detail about his party's approach in Parliament over the next term and what the public can expect during next month's debate on the President's address to Parliament. The WP chief also says the broad scope of duties, privileges and remuneration extended to him as leader of the opposition largely follows the same role taken in the UK Parliament. Now, with regard to these duties and privileges, the Leader of the House will make a statement in Parliament to formally set out the terms of Leader of the Opposition.